Grease, Legally Blonde, The Grinch. Notice the theme here.
Mr. Grinch.
The Hippodrome's new season is stocked with family-friendly fare you may have first love at the movies. Smash Broadway hits and their stars, like William Ryle, are staging in Baltimore.
Are you a method actor? Have you become the Grinch?
What are you talking about? Yes. No, I love children. I just can't finish a whole one.
The makeup takes an hour. We're talking lashes, eyebrows, gloves, shoes, a full bodysuit, and he says it is hot.
They put ice packs in under the costume from time to time. One of the hats that he puts on has been left in the freezer.
We're not supposed to.
What?
A warning to parents. Some strictly adult shows are on tap in the new season. There's partial nudity in the huge hit Spring Awakenings. While in A Bronx Tale, star Chaz Palminteri explores issues like race, class, and the mafia versus the working man. He wrote the play 20 years ago.
My father, who was a working man, who was a bus driver, always said that the working man is the tough guy. He said, don't admire those guys. I'm the tough guy. You get a job, feed the family. That's what a real man does.
The hope here is that fans of his movie and others on the schedule here will snap up theater tickets now as well. Even the actors are fans, like 10-year-old Caroline London, a.k.a. Cindy Lou Who.
And the kids who are watching who may be scared of the Grinch, he's really your friend, right?
Yeah, he does have a big heart. His heart isn't that tiny.
At the Hippodrome, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Now, in addition to the seven series shows, the new season will see a shorter run of perennial favorites like Moving Out, Riverdance, and Annie. And you can get the full list of all next season's Hippodrome shows. It's on our website, WBALTV.com. Just click on Entertainment.